We uploaded some pictures from yesterday and today. The train station, the walk to the hotel, the river that we cross over to get into the bigger part of Bayonne, which is still not very big, the cathedral and the fortifications dating from the Romans. It's pretty interesting. We tried to do it in and out of the rain, so enjoy!